are you today? Meet again with Missika. Today, Monday, 24th of May, 2021. We're going to learn math, and our math, we will learn about money. One day, Pippa said to her mom,
"Mom, I want to buy things."
Her mom said, "Okay, here are some money for you." Then, Pippa bring her red bag. She walks and walks with happy face. Seasons are happy. First, she stopped the vegetable and she said, "I want to buy some vegetable. How much is it?" "There are 1,000 rupees." "Okay. Here is 1,000 rupees."
"Okay, friends, can you repeat?" Peppa
said, 1,000 rupees. 1,000 rupees. "Okay, good." And then Peppa walk again and she saw fresh juice.
"I want fresh juice. How much is it?"
5,000 rupees," says the man.
"Okay, here 5,000 rupees."
"Okay, friends, can you repeat after Peppa?
5,000 rupees. 5,000. Rupees."
And then Peppa walk again and then she stopped at the bakery shop.
"How much is the bread?"
"It's 10,000 rupees."
"Okay, here is 10,000 rupees."
"Okay, friends, can you repeat after Peppa?
10,000 rupees."
"Then 1,000 rupees."
Then Peppa saw beautiful flower shop.
"I want to buy rose. How much is a rose?"
"It's 20,000 rupees."
"Okay, here is 20,000 rupees."
"Okay, friends, repeat after Peppa. 20,000 rupees. 20,000 rupees."
Okay, now look at the number, the yellow one. It is 2,000 rupees. Which one is the 2,000 rupees? Is it number 1 or number 2? Yes, it's number 1. 2,000 rupees. Okay, now the blue one. That 10,000 rupees. Which one is 10,000? Number 1 or number 2? Yes, it's number 2. 10,000 rupees.
Okay, friends, this is our worksheet. Don't forget to write down your name and the date. This is the instruction. Color the right amount. So this is the money. Okay, and color the right amount. Okay, there's written there 1,000 and 2,000. Okay, all you have to do, color the right one. Okay, I'm sure you can do it by yourself. Okay, friends, thank you.